CBS College Sports going yard here with some Nebraska fans that have taken hosting the College World Series to a new level. Now, there aren't many palm trees in Nebraska.
No, these aren't indigenous to the area, no.
So why don't you explain the setup here? We got a pool. What do we have?
We have the pool that this was last year's idea, and the palm tree is this year's idea. And I grew it myself for the last 4 years in my basement. It was not an easy task, but you got to party in style, and we needed the shade, so we figured that this was the best way to do it.
So you figured bring a little bit of the tropics to the plains?
I thought so. I thought it sounded like a good idea at the time.
Now, this water, as you see, I'm in it. It's got a nice temperature to it. It's pretty nice. Do you have a pool guy come clean it here?
It does. We've got a skimmer that runs through here between 6 and 7 a.m. every morning on weekdays. And it works. I mean, it's not heated, but it's hot enough out here as it is. So
do you have any idea what's going on with the game?
You know, we kind of just go by what we hear, and we are actually going to go into this game about the fourth inning and see what the real story is, but we're content out here for the moment.
Now, is there a better place to hang out and tailgate than in a pool?
Definitely not. I think this is the best tailgate I've seen all week.
And so what do you have inside the bus there?
There's a laundry list. Smoke machines, laser beams, disco lights, zebra couch that converts into a bed, tile, mirrors on the ceiling. I mean, it gets brutal.
So do you guys just hang out here all week?
Yeah, we parked this here Thursday night, and we've just kept it here for the last 4 days.
So this is your place of residence now during the College World Series?
This is the spot. I think when I finally move away, they're going to set up a memorial right here for the short bus.
So even though Nebraska's not in the College World Series, do you guys still come and hang out?
Oh, yeah. It doesn't really matter who's playing. All the teams here, they usually bring a pretty good crew with them, and we're just here to party with the masses. So it's a fun time no matter who's playing.
Do you invite other fans up to the bus here?
Oh, yeah. Last year we had a lot of Arizona State and Oregon State people that came and party with the bus. This year it's been a lot of Miami and
LSU.
A lot of LSU fans.
They're known for their tailgating.
Yeah, they do well. They do well.
Well, now you have CBS College Sports tailgating with the bus here, so we want to thank you for being so hospitable.
Well, thank you. We appreciate it. The more the merrier.
All right, thanks. I might have to take a little dip here. It's getting kind of warm.
You might have to.